This month, you're going to see journalism as it always has been at this television station and always will be. Stories about heartache, concerns that people have, joy, excitement, because those are the things that make us human. And I would defy you to look anywhere and find a better group of people telling better stories, more honest, emotional stories than what you're going to see here.